And now it's our top story of the night. Big man in a little cot.
Welcome to Doug's world. He's big, he's long, and he lives in a small cot.
Say hi, Doug.
Don't be shy, Doug. Show him what life is really like.
Doug, didn't you choose to sleep there?
Yes. I did.
You have really big feet for such a little person. Are there any other little people that live in your bed?
They live underneath the bed, actually.
Say bye, Doug.
Bye.